Here I am on a beautiful autumn day in Helsinki. As you can see, the leaves are changing. And the kids are out just playing, you know, maybe a life scarf, light scarf, maybe not even a hat. Whereas I'm all like bundled up, like with like 26 layers, wearing every article of clothes that I brought with me just to keep passably warm. This is the stadium area where I guess they have the sporting events. Also over here is the actual Olympic stadium that they built in 1938. Then the World War II broke out and they had to postpone having the Olympics here. Well, this may not look like much here. It's just a big pile of rocks. There's actually a church that's built into here. All right, so it is a church in the rock, and specifically, anyway, that's this, and we're gonna take a look inside. I'm not sure if I can film inside though. I am in Kapitori, Market Square area of Helsinki.
Just give you an idea of what this little area looks like here. It's kind of neat. Very Scandinavian looking. I'm expecting Vikings to run across the street any moment.
I am on the Fortress Island now, which was, it's the Fortress of Finland, actually, and it's been defended a number of times. It has been considered the
almost the most impossible place to overtake through force, second to Gibraltar. So it was called Gibraltar of the North. And I'm in one of the caves of the fortress. This whole island was just a big war barracks, basically. Right now, about 1,000 people live here, with a school and a nursery and a fitness place and a number of restaurants and a brewery and some other very important stuff to have for a little town. And you could see out this is one of the doors of this this particular barracks. It's very dark in here, so you probably can't see much inside, but here's a view of the lovely outdoors. This is kind of like the historical jewel of the area. Close. It's an island just off of Helsinki. Sweden owned it one time, and then Russia took it over, then of course France and so on. Switched hands a number of times. Even after the Finnish owned the place, after the Finnish independence war, I suppose, Russia still owned this area. And so there was a big civil war to finally become completely Finnish. Yeah, there's a joke in there somewhere.
Where this Alexis Kivi statue is. Of course, everybody knows who he is if you live here, but I have no idea.